saying is Strife back in with another video. Fam, I filmed like 5 videos, fam, but then I forgot about this one, so I had to come back, you know what I'm saying? I had to come back for you niggas, you know what I'm saying? I was editing a whole lot of red, and I was like, nah, another video, we need to go back into the booth. Listen, Juice WRLD, Bad Boy with Young Thug. This is the 3rd Young Thug and Juice WRLD collab. First one was On God, second one was Mannequin Challenge. Now this is the 3rd one, Bad Boy. So I know we got Cole Bennett on the beat. I mean, I said Cole Bennett on the beat. Cole Bennett with the visual. So we're going to have the video in the corner, obviously transparent, to hopefully avoid some sort of copyright. So yeah, man, I'm not going to waste no time. I'm trying to get into this and go to sleep, I'm saying. But I came back from my hiding place for this. I don't want to miss it. You know, another presumptuous track from Juice WRLD. Rest in peace. I assume it's going to be a banging track. I'm hoping anyway, high hopes. So yeah, man, let's go, let's do this. Juice WRLD, Bad Boy, Young Thug, Cole Bennett, let's go.
And make sure that you know that we all human beings, we all on the same earth.
Yeah, blood.
So with that being said, you can achieve anything, if not more than what you see other people achieve.
Facts.
That's facts.
Good. Oh, how much you want to bet? £1 million. If I had £1 million, I'll bet right now. How much? I haven't heard this song. No snippet, nothing. How much? Just the way that started. How much do you want to bet Pierre is on that beat? Pierre? Yeah, if not, maybe Turbo. But I'm telling you now, it's Pierre. Watch. If I get this wrong, I'm going to feel like an idiot. But listen. I told you, I know Pierre, fam. I know his beats. I listen to this guy, I listen to his music. I know this is Pierre. Oh my god, I knew it. Yo, it's surreal seeing Juice WRLD like in the flesh. Like, it's very surreal. Like, this must have been recorded before his passing, man. Wow, that is just weird seeing him. Like, I don't think we've seen a Juice WRLD video since he's passed, like, with him actually in it. Oh, that's, it's creeping me out, man. But yo, this is hard. This song is actually hard. But it's because, I can't lie, it's mainly because of Pierre. But Juice WRLD's chorus is quite hard as well. And his verse was really good too. But the synergy is mad. Hey. Yo, it's hard.
Yo, Pierre, you wanna come out here?
But yeah, man, that was Bad Boy. Lil Juice WRLD, Juice WRLD, Young Thug, Pierre. What are we saying? That is a banger. I just find it funny how I knew it was Pierre. Bro, I just, you know what it is? I listen to Pierre a lot, like his actual music, as well as, you know, his beats and, you know, he's, you know what I mean? And the beats that he's made for others. But I like his music as well. I know that beat, like, it's just the way the beat came in, it just screamed Pierre to me. I don't know, like, I'm on my life, I never saw the video or heard the song before I said what I said. But I genuinely just knew it was Pierre. I like him, you know what I mean? I like his beats, I like his style, I like his music, I like his instrumentals, I like his, you know what I mean? I like his what he does in it. I'm a fan of him. But I just knew it was him, Jerry. I just knew. And I knew I wasn't gonna look like an idiot. I'm saying, I know that. So when I guessed it, I genuinely did not know. I didn't see it anywhere. I had no clue. I just know that I was gonna hear that. Yo, Pierre, wanna come out here? I knew I was gonna hear that. So for me, I'm happy I got that right. But listen, that was a banger. Juice WRLD went in, Young Thug went in. I think this is their best collab, like their best track together. I think the second best song that they've got together would probably be On God. I like On God. On God is probably my second favorite off of Juice WRLD's Death Race to Love album. But yeah, like, this one was different. The source was there, like, their connection was strong, like, they had a good synergy, like, I liked it a lot. For me, this is a really good song, man. Juice WRLD, man, I wish he didn't pass away, man. His talent was incredible. He's so talented, man. But things happen, innit? Do you know what I mean? Things in life happen. Death comes when the time is right, do you know what I mean? So I can't really, like, do you know what I mean? It's not up to me to say I wish he's here and I wish he didn't die, but it's just the timing, isn't it? Timing, everyone has their own calling when they die, do you know what I mean? Like, God forbid I could die tomorrow, bro, do you know what I'm saying? So it's just life, innit? But yeah, man, if you guys enjoyed that, leave a like, comment, subscribe, socials above, socials below. Safe, don't party, don't go to 200 man raves. Yeah, stay in your house, stay indoors, go to work, come home, sleep. That's all I want to see from you. All right, cool. Comment who you want me to react to, what songs you want me to, you know, film to and whatnot. And if you want to chat to me on socials, you know where they are already. So yeah, man, I'm not gonna waste you lot's time, you know, you lot are probably busy. So anyway, catch you all in a bit.